Hello everyone. Can anyone of you please confirm that am I audible to everyone?
Hi Amit.
Hi Sukhvinder.
Yes, you are.
Okay.
Yes, you are audible.
Okay. So, hello everyone. Hope all of you guys are doing pretty well. Today in this webinar, I'm going to show you how you can develop your own workflow in OIM without having any prior SOA knowledge. I really appreciate you, all of you guys, to join here. And as a little thank you, I want to give you the recording of this entire technical webinar. Along with that, you will also receive an activity guide, which is basically going to have the contents like how you can develop the workflow for OIM composites, which are going to be deployed in SOA. And these two different components or the activity guide would consist of a simple one, and the other one is a complex requirement. So how you can do it. Now for that, you need to stay until the end in order to get this, both the two things. Now, let me just list down what are all the pain points of learning this particular topic. I have received a lot of queries from many of you guys that this is one of the most difficult area inside Oracle product, especially inside Oracle Identity Manager, where you are always trying to put a lot of effort, but due to lack of guidance, you people are facing a lot of issues. The second pain point is nowadays, if you are planning to switch from one organization to the other organization, the requirement of the organization from an IAM resource is having something like they are looking out for a complete package who have a very good hold on SOA part as well. Over the internet, guys, can you please go on? Thanks. Over the internet, there are very few materials available and no one is explaining the things in a simple layman term. And the biggest problem is the people having a very good knowledge or hold on this particular area doesn't want to share their knowledge. Does this sound like you? Are you facing the similar kind of issue?
Almost.
Okay. Now, the real problem doesn't exist on the points which I have listed over there. The real problem is the lack of concept and fear of learning. When you try to learn or try to put some effort on learning this particular workflow composite, most of the people put some sort of fear in your mind that this is going to be one of the toughest topics in this Oracle Identity Manager product. This is one of the area where people need to invest a lot of time to understand the complete concepts. Believe me, this is not the case. If you have the proper concept, small concepts like how the data flow between OIM and SOA, if you have that understanding, then you'll be able to develop any complex workflow. So today I will help you to learn these concepts. Who am I? I'm Amit Kumar Gupta, and I am having 5+ years of experience in this IAM domain. I have trained 50+ IAM professional for the past 6 months all across the globe. Over 700+ active YouTube subscribers and the channel, which basically deals with this Oracle and Identity Manager product. Let me share my own story. I started my career in 2013. I too had a big dream of getting a high package, but unfortunately, I also landed with a package of 3.25 lakhs per annum, which is quite common for a fresher who worked for a service-based organization here in India. I was really struggling a lot. Then I thought of preparing for GATE examinations. I secured a rank of 700, but unfortunately, I didn't get admitted into any of my dream colleges. So in early 2016, I prepared myself and put my entire focus on exploring this domain. And believe me, it really boosted up my career. For the past 3 years, I have been selected in many organizations. And recently, in December 2017, I received an offer of 23 lakhs per annum from Experian. So if you really want to boost your career as well, then my advice to all of you guys is to first understand the entire concept on which this entire domain sits on. Once you understand the small concepts, then you will be in a position to develop and implement any complex solution on your own. And if you will gain that confidence, you can demand for higher packages. But before that, you have to gain those confidence, and the confidence level increased only when you have that proper hands or grip on this entire technology. So that's all about my story.